Our communities will grieve for a lifetime. For the healthcare workers who had to pass a paltry phone to someone as they took their last breaths so that their relatives could say words like, "Hang on, Dad, we love you." Never again can we find ourselves in a position where this could have been prevented. Never again can we ever allow our communities to be so failed.